everyone, I'm Gilda Amiro. Who are you? Okay, I know. Today is a great day. And today I'm gonna talk about Darius and Dara. What is it? In Indonesia, part of them has meaning ada, yaitu sebuah benda yang diketahui keberadaannya. For the simple example is, there is a book on the table. And there are some books on the table. Do you know about the difference? Okay, I'm going to explain about it. The first one is there is plus singular noun. For example, there is an orange in the refrigerator. Nah, jadi karena singular noun, jeruknya hanya satu. Jangan lupa kasih a atau an ya sebelum noun-nya. Nah, for the next, there is plus uncountable noun. For example, there is a lot of money on the bank. There is a lot of money on the bank. Jadi di sini uang itu termasuk uncountable noun karena tidak terhitung jumlahnya. For the second, there are plus plural nouns. There are some books on the table. There are some books on the table. Nah, jadi plural itu artinya jamak atau lebih dari satu. Kita perhatikan ya guys, books di sini ada s-nya yang berarti lebih dari satu. For the third, there is or there are for questions. For example, is there a zoo in the city? Jika jawabannya iya, berarti yes, there is. Tapi jika jawabannya tidak, no, there's not. Are there any restaurants in the city? Jika jawabannya yes, yes, there are. And jika jawabannya no, no, there are not. Perhatikan, isnya berada di depan. Jika there is or there are digunakan untuk questions. For the last, there is or there are for negative. For example, there are not any books on the table. There are not any book on the table. Jadi ketika kita gunakan untuk kalimat negatif, sebelum noun, kita harus menambah not. Okay, that's all for me. I'm so sorry if I do many mistakes in this video. I hope this video are useful for us. Thanks for watching and enjoy it. See you on next video. Bye bye.